Instagram, my IGN is E, and I'm an offer for the team.
Hi, my name is Shanishju. My IGN is Alaska. My in-game role is the entry fragger or looker.
So my name is Ramona Azvin. I'm the in-game leader, and my in-game is GFI.
Hi, my name is Sasha Sabrina. My IGN is Arjun. My in-game role is support.
Hi, my name is Jasmine. My in-game name is Jasmineism. My role is secondary support.
And we are Orange Sphynx.
Southeast Asia, so you know, best in place. So our goal this year would be like go so far, eh? But this year would be finishing first lah, Southeast Asia.
Right now, we don't have any future tournaments, but we are training every day, working hard still, and for the future tournaments.
There's a challenge every time we play the team because there's 5 of us. But at the end of the day, this team was built to play in a competitive scene. So problems will always be there. The disagreement will always be in each practice. And every time we do a tournament, we try to resolve the problem instead of saying, okay, let's switch, let's take a new player. Because we don't believe in that. We believe that when we put enough time, we build up the chemistry. And when there's a problem, we talk it out, we solve it as a team, and we'll be stronger as a team for the next future. So internally, we'll always have the hardship, not the harmony with each other. We'll always have problems, argument, disagreement, but that is the sweet part, I guess. So we eventually try to keep it more rational in it and less emotional stuff. So, I say all the time. I be screaming at them, and maybe sometimes they ignore me since I'm talking to this wall. But I now scream even more, and then sometimes they acknowledge me. I mean, off the record, I think they're doing a great job. We always fight, but we don't take it out. Like literally in Counter Strike, we're like married to each other. But after we finish the game, we'll be like, yeah, so we have vision too. Like, you know, like, yeah, I think Mona Kamara and stuff. Like, we will look it up. We won't go behind our backs. Unless it's something that we really could. You will be our best to say, okay, maybe we should cheer her up and stuff. So as a team, we are really strong to control. I don't think we have any specific team. I think most of the international team is our experience. They all go really hard, and then for us, Kitorang team too, which is a very good example. We study all of the games, and maybe not all of the particular teams, but I think the question you wanted to ask is which are your favorite players? So I think you all have their own favorite players.
Okay, so now we get our set of favorite players.
Yeah, just tell
me. It's hard to pick. Maybe device from Australia.
That's probably
same.
Yeah. I think Neo from Wizards.
veggies from marshmallows.
Where's Nico from?
To our favorite song.